All right, well, Kenny Crumpton's with some fabulous dancers today.
Yeah.
Hi, Kenny.
Hello, hanging out with the Elevated Dance, two world champions in Cleveland, the 2016 Cleveland Cavaliers and the 2018 Elevated Dance crew. They won worlds and they're coming back. Yes, don't call it a comeback. We've been here for, well, actually a year.
Literally.
I can't literally say years. I can say we've been here for 12 months.
Exactly.
Don't call it a comeback.
Exactly.
I'm hanging out with Howard and his amazing team. Congrats, man.
Thank you.
Defending
Thank you.
Title.
Thank you.
Multiple themes in your routine last year. Just give us a few of the themes this year.
Ooh. This yeah. year, so we kind of played on a theme of a movie.
Okay.
I don't want to give away the movie.
No, please don't. But I guess we haven't done the routine in worlds yet. Yeah.
I think, you know, my team loves to get into character.
Okay.
So it's, you know, especially giving them visuals,
mm-hmm.
like a movie.
Okay.
So then we kind of, you know, circle our outfits around the movie, and then our music starts to have this eerie kind of movie-esque type of feel.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So then after that, it's like, here we go.
Here we go. Excellent. And there will be about 25 of you guys going this year?
Yes. Yes.
Now, in terms of getting all of that together logistically, that has to be another job within itself.
Absolutely. Pretty much. Just making sure we can get enough information to the parents and guardians and all the adults on the team,
mm-hmm.
So they can start to plan accordingly. And I kind right. of walk them through the process, help them find
now,
that balance.
So 25 dancers means how many people will be coming? You know, moms, dads, sisters, brothers.
70.
Wow.
You know, about 70 people.
70 of you guys. Yeah,
traveling that,
logistically,
across.
Yeah, and traveling to California.
Absolutely.
My goodness. Now, you have revamped the Elevated website, and there's a possibility to help donate, you know, because we're talking
yes.
about meals and everything else for the guys,
Ubers.
Too. Yeah, Ubers.
Ubers, right?
Talk to us about that. If people want to help donate.
If people want to help donate, they just go to ElevatedDanceHQ.com, scroll down, they'll see the picture of the team, and you have the opportunity to donate any amount, anything helps.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely, beggars can't be choosers.
No doubt. And the routine is 6 minutes long.
Yes, it is.
Even if it's 1 second over, you guys get penalized.
Okay, we get some points. We get some points deducted.
Right.
We have this huge prop that's missing here. It's already been shipped out to California.
Wow.
Yeah. It's, we're so thankful for, you know, Marzell and Al for shipping it and building it and the whole team. You know, even our parents. You know, helping us put it all together. So.
So amazing. Yes, indeed.
It wasn't cheap to
right.
ship that stage. It's literally an additional stage.
Give yourself a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Like it be. Dance, they're crazy.
So good.
Love them. All right, Elevated Dance Team. That's pretty much the intensity we have in the newsroom.
I see. Yeah. It's intense in the newsroom.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Yeah. Silly guy.
All right.
All right, thank you.
All right,
they're great. They're like little actors and actresses, too.
Yeah,
they're fabulous.